darkness hasn't responded to anything I've tried so far. Damn you, Juno! How did you... I can't give up.
What am I doing here? I left my friends in Arbarang and joined the Spellweavers Juno and Eivind on their journey to undo the darkness and put an end to a world-eating serpent. Juno fashioned a dome of light around us and we pushed into the darkness. I expected desolation. Instead, we've passed villages that look as though melted. And forests curled like fish hooks. I've had a bad feeling that these things will never again return to the way they once were, even if we succeed. With us came a band of mercenaries, the Ravens, tricked into believing the orders came from their leader. This too feels like disaster waiting to happen. City on the human world border looms ahead, twisted into a claw, but still strand. Now, I have to imagine the longboats bringing fish in the harbor, and the bustling of merchants hawking goods. An unexpected light from Strand's great hall calls to us from atop the hill. We'll stop briefly to investigate.